You stood your ground on that little speck called Earth, but you're on our world now.